Hey guys, and today I'm locked out of my Gmail account. I can't get in. It's frustrating. It's annoying. It's really not what I want. So how do I get back in? I don't know the password. I've tried everything. Just keeps on coming back as not correct. What you're gonna do is you're gonna click Need Help. Now, if you know your last password, remember, I recommend you enter that. Say I don't, you can click Try New Question. And if you don't have your phone available and or you can't do that, then you can click Try a Different Question. If you can't have any access to your phone at all, just keep clicking Try a Different Question, or you don't even have access to your recovery email, then click Try a Different Question. Now, if you can enter in the date that you actually created your Google account, try and be as accurate as possible. So if it was, say, June 2016, click Next. And because I got it very accurately this time, if you get your questions more and more accurately, then Google recognizes that you're the right person and actually gives you the right to change the password. So now I can change the password to the right password, and I can change it, and then everything's fine. So I want to thank you for watching, and this is just a quick tutorial about if you're locked out your Gmail account, how you can quickly get in. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in another video. Bye.